Hey, have you heard? We are thrilled to welcome Capturing Reality to the Epic family. Their software, Reality Capture, is the state-of-the-art photogrammetric software for 3D scans, yielding unparalleled accuracy and mesh quality at speeds many times faster than competing software. Together, we will make their world-class photogrammetry technology more accessible and affordable, including direct integration into Unreal Engine, and bring the real world to even more digital experiences. With recent refinements to Control Rig, you can create a range of expressive animations in Unreal Engine 4.26, no third-party apps required. See how these improvements make crafting complex rigging solutions easier and start bringing robots to life yourself. Watch the Using Control Rig for Unreal Engine presentation on our YouTube channel. And if you're still working on those New Year's resolutions, march over to Unreal Online Learning, where we've added new free courses. Find out how to prepare your 3D models for import, how you can use blueprints to prototype games, plus more. French fashion label Balenciaga recently teamed up with Dimension Studio and Streamline Media Group to create Afterworld, The Age of Tomorrow, a cloud-based, real-time experience designed to showcase their fall 2021 collection. Pop over to the Unreal Engine feed and see why it was a game-changer for the fashion industry. Beyond what you see, real-time technology is being used to enhance what you hear. Forward-thinking organizations like global consultancy Kundal, who offers engineering services for sectors from residential to healthcare to aviation, and Chalmers University of Technology's Digital Twin City Center are using Unreal Engine to improve urban planning and the acoustic design of buildings. Find out how on our feed. Once your acoustics are optimized, become a digital DJ and headline your own virtual festival in Fuser, the latest rhythm sensation from the mix masters at Harmonix, the studio behind classics like Rock Band, Amplitude, and Dance Central. Put your hands in the air and learn more about how they created their most robust and customizable music creation tool yet. Training autonomous vehicles, robots, and drones requires highly realistic environments, which in turn require huge amounts of data. So how do you solve this conundrum? For Duality Robotics, the answer has come from the world of animated films. Steer over to the feed to learn about their innovative solution. If you're looking for weekend plans, tune in for a live performance of Dream, a virtual experience inspired by Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream, hosted by the Royal Shakespeare Company. With Puck as your guide, you're invited to explore the forest from the canopy of the trees to the roots, meet the sprites, and take an extraordinary journey into the eye of a cataclysmic storm. The show runs from March 12th to March 20th. Visit dream.online to learn more. Now for our top weekly Karma earners, many thanks to Every Nun, Clockwork Ocean, Crew Dimer, Nasvik, Hakaishin 0895, Shadow River, Grimm, Leo Miranda 518, CCDDEE60, and Unreal Peter. First up in our community spotlights is Promethean AI, which is a semantically aware AI that was created to help you make games and environments more quickly and while removing some of the tedious bits. It learns your assets and materials, then you can simply ask Promethean to start building for you. Learn more about the Epic Mega Grant recipient and its free public beta at PrometheanAI.com. Get ready to pew-pew in Aurelia Stellar Arising. In this mobile, 3D, turn-based Fleet v. Fleet space combat game, choose between two factions and fight for control of the Aurelia system in over 77 missions. Download it from the Google Play Store or the iOS App Store today. Last up is a handy tool from RyanJohn2040, the Unreal Network Profiler. They've created an updated, easy-to-use interface that's now available to download from GitHub for free. Check it out! Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.